Hey everyone, modern CPUs run really hot. It's surprising how hot they can actually run. And as a result, you often need a big, beefy CPU cooler. You know, the stock cooler doesn't often cut it. But it is surprising when you first take the CPU cooler out of the box, just how big and bulky it actually is. And that's especially true if you've got something like the Noctua NH-D15, which weighs, I think, 1.3 kilograms when you've actually got the fans on. It is a massive beast. So you might be wondering whether the CPU cooler can actually be too much for your motherboard and end up bending it or breaking it or anything like that. And the answer is no, it almost certainly won't do that, thankfully. And the reason for that is that motherboards are actually designed to bend a certain amount. And you often see Linus on Linus Tech Tips actually bending motherboards and things like that. They've got a certain amount of flex in them. The main thing to know is that your motherboard standoffs are correctly positioned. In other words, you've got as many as possible attached to the case, so they're supporting your motherboard, and obviously you screw, you know, the actual motherboard standoffs in, so your motherboard is secure, and there's no contact between the back of the motherboard and also the case. And actually, standoffs are more to prevent shorts and things like that, but actually it also supports the motherboard, especially from having really big CPU coolers and things like that. But certainly just going out and having a massive, oversized CPU cooler won't damage your motherboard in itself. It's just designed like that, and it does look scary, but it's absolutely fine. And I hope this video provides you with some level of reassurance. If you've got any questions though, please let me know down in the comments. But otherwise, please click the thumbs up button, and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.